What up, guys? Rob here with RJ Gaming. So we're back with the Demon Hunter. We're gonna be running Vengeance today. We're gonna be doing some tanking in a normal dungeon. Been really enjoying getting this guy leveled back up. We're at level 53 right now. Normal dungeons are super easy for this guy, just because my DFA gear was so good. So we're just cranking through normal, having a freaking blast. I've got all my abilities pretty much set up the way I want them. I've got my weak auras pretty much the same as I had them in DFA. I've joined the Kyrian Covenant, so I've got both the Kyrian abilities. I love this Elsian Decree, however the hell you say it. Freaking super powerful ability that I just am absolutely in love with. This tank plays just as good as it always did. Phenomenal tank. So without further ado, let's get going. We'll just, like I said, crank through a quick normal. Basically trying to get my my guy leveled up here. So Havoc I've been running as well, for like leveling and stuff like that, with the questing, but primarily tanking just to speed up queue times. I think I'm going to do a healthy mix of both. Vengeance is the most powerful tank right now in the game by far. Phenomenal tank. And I can see that already, why they do so well, because there's a lot of kiting going on in Shadowlands. A lot of the tactics in a lot of these dungeons, you have to kite to avoid damage and keep yourself alive. And there is no tank better for kiting than the Demon Hunter. So yeah, hopefully we'll get a, should be a group pretty quickly. Usually your wait time is under a minute, so we're just waiting for a healer is what it looks like. But let's see here, what else can I tell you guys? Oh yeah, we've got this Spell Devastation. That's an ability that's kind of been added in. That's really nice to have. So a couple things to kind of spice things up from what it was in BFA. But just a phenomenal tank, and a lot of fun to play. So hopefully we'll get a good dungeon to go into. I wonder which one we're gonna get once we get our healer DPS to say, well, let's do this. Oh, they might not. They might time out. That's alright, we'll go right to the front of the queue. Oh, nothing. Bastards. There we go. Which dungeon is it gonna be? Oh boy, we're waiting on another DPS. Got some good jams going on for you guys as well tonight. Just helps with the normal dungeons, because there's really not a whole lot I gotta like focus on. Sometimes with the music it can be a lot if I'm trying to focus in like a higher mythic plus or something like that. But oh my god, are we gonna get, are we gonna run out of time again? Looks like we're gonna be heading to potentially Plaguefall here. Alright. So, oh, new mount, by the way, for the BlizzCon. Look at that, dude. Yeah, buddy. It's called Snowstorm. Thing looks sick. So much fun. It is a mount that I had to purchase, you know, so don't hate on me too hard then. But Plaguefall, we're gonna sneak right through here. Jump right up and grab this guy. Just a quick way to avoid a lot of crap. On. Watch this. That's how we do it. Nice. Freaking love this class, dude. Hey, over here, big boy. Grab this guy and then we'll get the boss going. Nice. Start tanking him right here. Let's pop this. Get out of the way of that. Done. Don't fall on me, fat boy. Yeah, but I love this mount, dude. Thing is sick. Freaking so much fun. I'm just gonna go right down through here. They got the big boy, that's all good. Done. Oh, hey, listen. Leave my boys alone, alright? Just trying to help me out, get you guys taken down. Look at that, snowstorm. Let's grab all this stuff here. Bring it all together. Interrupt that. Dude, class is OP, buddy. What can I say? You just pump the damage as vengeance. Look at that meter. Look at that damage meter, guys. Come on. You can't, I mean... Talk about pumping damage right here. Watch this. Boom! Sit down. Make sure all these little guys die here before my group gets overwhelmed. Snowstorm. Get it. Grab this first tentacle. These little guys are gonna blow up. They'll move out of the way as soon as they stick. Oh my god. Love it. Perfect. Textbook. Can't get much better than that, guys. These little dudes again. Grab this. Grab that. Do a little bit of this. Jump out of that. Oh my god. Dude, OP. OP, OP. The scaling is obviously kind of weird, too. You know, like... Because I am like a lower item level, so I'm actually, or a lower level character, so I end up actually doing more damage, and then I'll lose power, and then I'll regain it at, through gearing. It's really weird how it works. It's kind of messed up, actually, if you think about it. Grab this group over here. Bringing them back here.
Stay here, guys. Stay here. Stay here. Don't engage the boss. Good job. We're gonna go up on a round here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna grab this pack and we're gonna bring him back. That's boss man right there. Let's wait till he runs that way. Guys knew exactly what I was doing and I like it. Solid. Okay, they're all down. Now we can go get the boss. That we're prioritizing this bomb right here for damage. Otherwise, it'll like destroy us completely. Nice. Easy game. The storm. Love it. Alright. We're gonna do the least amount of trash down in this next slime area as we can. So we're gonna kind of jet off to the left here and then go around, sneak through. We jump down right here. As long as people stay right where I am. Stay with me. Stay with me, guys. Right in the middle. Right down the middle. As long as nobody pulls anything or does anything stupid. Always check your people. Everybody did perfect. Nice job. People are getting used to Shadowlands, which is nice. Alright, let's pull all this together. We're gonna do our Kyrian ability. Look at that damage, guys. I mean, come on. Get right out of that. It's just something I love about the Demon Hunters, that mobility, you know? Hey, 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 get off my guy. Get over here. This little bastard. Going after my people. Be doing that. Didn't do so well on damage that time. Well, there we go. Pumping up now. Just trying to help my people, save them, you know? Alright. Boss fight time. This boss fight can be a real bitch in Mythic Plus, but since we're so overpowered for it, it's gonna kinda be a joke. As long as these people are moving out with that, which that guy just did, thank you. We're gonna drag the boss around and clean this crap up. Not that we really needed to do that, but... Done, son. I mean, what a joke. Jesus. Alright, last boss, guys. Cranking. What do you think about the new snowstorm mount? I really like it. I like to say it's a purchase mount, so I feel kind of like a pleb for buying a mount, but it's just such a cool animation when it goes to open up. and it looks so nice. I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna get it. I'm actually gonna go around this side over here. I wanna grab this pack first. Whew! That's some damage right there, guys. Let's use our curing ability over here. Interrupt that pestilence bolt. Oh my god, look at the damage. It's not even fair. That's so bad. Like, what is this game right now? Look at the fucking damage. Oh my god, what the fuck, guys? This is ridiculous. Interrupted. Sit down, bitch. Alright, boss time. Hopefully everybody knows about tentacles, knows where to go. Just follow me if they don't. Okay, just avoid tentacles. It's a joke with this class, really. Because like I said, the mobility. Let's loot this right here. Watch this. Feels like cheating. Doesn't even feel real. It's like, I'm just gonna hop over here. Alright, back in the fight. Let's drop this down here, get a little bit of that going. A little bit of this going. A little bit of this going. There we go. Pump up some damage. Single target is clearly the weakest. Alright, so what you want to do is look at the ones that activate first, right? Ready? Go where they were. See? And you'll see they kind of go around, and then you'll be right where you need to be. Perfect. See? It's just a little, you know, like a little puzzle game kind of thing, you know? You just gotta pay attention to what the hell you're doing. Don't be a moron. Don't look like a noob. Done. My god, guys. Easy game. Just looted. Did we get anything? Nothing. No biggie. Alright, sink our group. There. Thank you, guys. Freaking tank is just insane. Look at that mobility. Oh, god. Alright. Well, there it is, guys. We're back with the Demon Hunter. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I cannot wait to get this guy leveled up. We're 53. We're already probably one dungeon away from being 54. This guy will be leveled in no time. I'll be pushing heroics. I'll get my gear up, and then I'll start pushing into mythics. We'll get into mythic plus. Look forward to seeing this guy. Hopefully he'll do really well. Look forward to more healing videos as well. Weekly resets are coming up tomorrow morning, so once weekly resets happen, go into my vault, see what I got, and we'll start the week over. Gonna start pushing some more mythic plus with the healer. Been doing some 7, 8s, and 9s. I might get into some 10s soon. We're getting there. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care, guys.